In this video, I want to show you how to fix your layer panel not showing or your browser panel disappearing from the interface of QGIS. For instance, when you open your QGIS, the layer panel is here and the browser panel is here. In a situation like, for example, let me close the two. If the layer panel and the browser panel are missing or have disappeared or you mistakenly close them, how do you restore them? It's quite simple. To do that, come to View and then come to Panels. Here, check the layer panel. When you check it, you can see that the layer panel has been restored. Similarly, if the browser panel is also missing, come to View, come to Panels, and here you can see the browser panel. Check it. I can see that the browser panel has also been restored. So if your layer panel and browser panel are missing or has disappeared from the interface of QGIS, this is how to restore them. I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching.